Supporters of Kashmiri separatist leader Shabir Ahmed Shah on Friday raised Pakistani flags at a rally in Anantnag district of Jammu and Kashmir. The rally was being addressed by the separatist leader while the supporters were waving Pakistani flags. This is not the first instance of Pakistani flags being raised in Jammu and Kashmir. The repeated instances are taking place despite centre's stern stand that waving of Pakistani flags will not be tolerated. Earlier on Thursday, Home Affairs Minister Rajnath Singh had said that India won't tolerate cries of Pakistan Zindabad on Indian soil. Correspondent Sajid from Anantnag for ANI.